just a ghost passing through you.
There's a true sense of occasion about today's game, a real chance for players to showcase their full array of talent on this broad stage. As I look around the stands, there seems to be no lack of support for either side. A splendid occasion. Hold on to your seat for the next 90 minutes. Marquez. It's good tackling back. The shooting opportunity. That is a wayward finish. He's clearly not happy.
Well, that deserved a better finish, really. Brilliant build-up play. Shame about the end result.
Good header.
Crouch.
No way through.
And Xavi. Here's Daniel Alves.
Here's Messi. A good ball in might give us the opening goal. The keeper comes forward and the ball in.
Well saved by the keeper and then swept away by the defender. Maybe I'm being too harsh, but I think he could have caught that. Chance! Blocked by the defender. Deflected out off the defender.
Looks to catch them off guard. Messi.
But then at the last, possession is lost. Crouch.
He calls for a foul, but no whistle.
Lennon,
quick to accelerate. Referee says that tackle is fair. Oh, a perfect ball in. Snuffed out by the defence.
Here's Iniesta.
Some good running off the ball, putting the pressure on. The keeper tidies up.
Modric.
The referee looks at one watch, then at his own.
And there's the end to the first 45.
Well, it's just been a poor effort from both sides, really.
No goals then, and everything to play for in the second 45 minutes. As the second half kicks off, let's hope we're in store for a great half of football here. No changes to the team sheet as yet. I suppose that substitutions must be on the cards, though.
Oh, he needs some help in the box.
And the ball back to the goalkeeper.
Brings a corner. That's heading towards the near post. Messi!
They have a chance from another corner.
It's sent to the near post.
And a chance here for a goal!
Shot blocked.
Bale. Marquez. Abidal.
Puyol. Ibrahimovic. Can be very hard to shake off the ball.
Needs a good cross. and shoots!
Keeper's ball. Puyol.
Iniesta,
the tireless worker.
That's a free kick, felled by what seemed a fairly innocuous tackle.
Almost 75 minutes on the watch now. This team has been through a rigorous training regime. Two training sessions every day. Players have moaned about it, but they may benefit from it.
Here's King.
Messi.
Here's a chance to get a cross in.
Goalkeeper takes it quite confidently.
King.
It's still goalless with only 5 minutes to go now. Defoe. Needs to test the keeper. 1 minute being shown on the board. Defoe. Into the area. Oh, what's he done? Caught in possession there.
And the shots.
Good defending.
Fair to say, I think that no one expected this. We are heading for extra time.
Despite this has been a pulsating fixture so far, there's been a fair amount.
The first half of extra time underway now. A lot of tired legs out there. A true test of fitness and stamina from here on in. It's all about who wants it more at this stage.
And he's having a go. There's the opener. What a frantic beginning to the half. They've come out with all guns blazing and have broken the deadlock.
He really does have a mean right foot, doesn't he?
A huge roar of approval from the...
Looks like fresh legs are about to be introduced.
They have the all-important first goal, but can they build on it?
And the search for the equaliser resumes.
Let's see how this decision affects the outcome of the game.
King.
Asu Ikoto.
Defoe. Interesting to see how much stoppage time. There's the answer. 2 minutes. It's not a lot.
Good progress made down the left side here.
They're just not clicking with each other.
Half-time arrives in extra time with one side narrowly in front. No managers on the pitch at this stage. They'd love to come on and... The second period of extra time underway. The players exhibiting tired legs. Well, although we can't see it, weary minds as well, I'm sure.
A bit too much weight on the pass through. Goal in sight.
Crouch.
The attempt at the through pass.
Abidal. Here's Daniel Alves.
Only a...
And that's it. The referee finally brings closure to the match after 120 minutes.
An exhilarating performance by them today.